Hello everyone, I am Riya Das from Shiva Shivani Institute of Management, Hyderabad. I am here to present the company review for my company review session. My company is Godrej Consumer Product Limited. There are n number of reasons to justify why Godrej, but what attracts me much and the reason I have selected this company are two. Innovation and the greener world concept of the company. Godrej Mr. Magic, the first ever powder to liquid hand wash. Godrej Goodnight Fast Cut, the first ever 1 rupee insecticide product. Godrej Goodnight Fabric Roll-On, the first ever fabric dotted repellent. These are the innovation of the company and there are many more. The company says they make the world greener. Their green supply chain has a greater impact on energy and also in water consumption. In the financial year 2020, they have reduced the water consumption to 32%. Now let's talk about the little bit history of the company. Ardeshir Godrej, who was the founder of the company, Godrej Group. The Godrej family has started business in Bombay in 1897. For him, the key to success was not the key. It was the lock. After many failures of ventures, he started a lock company which has turned to a billionaire business today. Now coming to the company overview, Godrej Consumer Product Limited is the subsidiary of Godrej Group. It was founded in 2000 and stabilized in 2001. Its headquarters is in Mumbai, Maharashtra. It comes under FMCG industry and also called as Indian Consumer Product Company. It's traded in both the exchange NSE and BSE. The manufacturing units of the company is in Madhya Pradesh, Himachal Pradesh, Sikkim, Assam, Tamil Nadu and Pondicherry. It's official address in Maharashtra, Vikloe, and here is the website of the company. Under management profile, we are having Nisaba Godrej as executive chairperson, Vivek Gambhir as CEO and director of the company, Nabir Godrej as non-executive director and Adi Godrej as chairman emeritus. Talking about the product portfolio, Godrej has provided product specifically in hair care segment. The brands available in India and the countries under SAARC. The brands are Nupur, Blunt, Professional and Godrej Expert. Under home care, the brands are Air, Easy, Hit and Goodnight. Under personal care, the brands are Godrej No. 1, Synthol and Protect. We talk about the peer comparison of Godrej in personal care. Under FMCG industry, there are n number of company operates. In terms of market capitalization, Godrej Consumer stands at the second position, having market capitalization of ₹73,001.28 crore. It's also having maximum sales when compared to its peer. It is also having maximum book value. And by this, we can say that the company's equity capital has greater value and also it takes care of the dividend to its shareholders. Now we analyze the company through ratio analysis. Compared to the ideal debt equity ratio, the debt equity ratio of the company is considered low. But if we observe, then we can see that the company has reduced its debt from 56% to 45.7% from the past years, which is a good sign for the company. Talking about the current ratio of the company is consistently low and the company has short-term solvency is determined to be very less from the past 5 years. Talking about the return on equity, it is having a good track of return on equity from the past 3 years. In the financial year 2020, it declined because of a net income decline. But the company is still maintaining and having a healthy dividend payout. Based on the past performance and industry growth, analysts have forecasted the growth of Godrej. They have stated that the earning growth of the company is more than the saving rates. But when we compare to the market growth, the growth of earning is slowed as compared to the market growth. Now we look at the insights of the company, research and development. The R&D function of the company ensures successful innovative products added to its product segment. Godrej developed new technology which also added to their product segment. R&D of the company is also focusing on the cost optimization across their product segment and focusing on the product plus the process improvement and innovation. Now we talk about the corporate social responsibility. Approximately 23% of the promoters holding in the Godrej Group is held by the Godrej Trust, which is working for the environment, healthcare and education. The forest, mangrove forest in Mumbai, it is maintained, developed and protected by the Godrej Consumer Product Limited since 1940s. The Teach for India is a nationwide movement which is supported by Godrej. The Mr. Magic Godrej Project is an innovative idea to save water. Let's analyze the competitive environment through Porter 5 Force Analysis. Competition. FMCG industry as highly competitive environment. The companies have a tug of war and a cutthroat competition. Each company have to invest a lot on advertisement. Talking about the threats, FDI or the foreign companies are the major threats as they can sell their product through their privately owned retail outlets. The companies in the FMCG industry has to get the license from Food Safety and Sanitize Authority of India. Buyers. It is difficult to segment the buyers in FMCG industry. There is high price sensitivity because there is a low low switching cost. Under suppliers, suppliers are not concentrated and here also low switching cost. Next, talking about the substitutes, there are n number of substitutes and multiple brands fight in a price war. Now we look at the proud movements of the company. In 2016, the company has been awarded by Porter Prize for shared value impact. In 2017, the company has been ranked in 12th for the great place of work. In 2019, the company is recognized on John Deere Sustainability for Emerging Market. At last, we'll go through the future aspect of the company. The company has decided to invest in research and development and will continue with the new innovative launches in their product segment. The company is also going to collaborate with external stakeholders and also leading institutions. So this was my company review on Godrej Consumer Product Limited. Thank you.